Doesn't everyone have an 8-foot tall chainsaw carving of a pirate?